Sister Kaya. I owe you an apology. With the first whisper of betrayal, you said to rein in the clans. I should have listened. But I'll cut you a deal. You don't say I told you so, then I won't either. We needed someone suited to all the practical nonsense of leadership. I told you that wasn't me. If Hedda continues, we lose everything. All of us, the Republic and the Sith, will destroy the Mandalore no matter whose banner they carry. Shielding us from an outside threat, ensuring our future, is something I can do. It's what I will do. I need to stop Hedda, and there's only one person who can tell me how to find her. The reason that Sith Bespetrache ended up in her hands. Said to Jakaya, I hope you understand.